Hello. Metrocon Hello. Day 2. We are all exhausted.
Yeah.
But that's okay, because we're going to go get coffee.
Ah.
I have coffee.
Ah.
Ah. I'm naked back here.
Yes.
Just kidding, I'm not naked.
Oh. Oh. But it looks like you are.
Naked?
Ew. It is 11:32 right now.
Oh gosh.
Yes. So we'll be there later than we were yesterday. But
still thirsty.
Yeah.
We're gonna be there all the way till 10 in these outfits.
Yeah. So it's a good thing that we're a little late.
Oh yeah, because the rave. Oh my God, the rave is so.
Yeah. Anyway, yeah. So we will see you guys in a moment.
Okay, wait. I just put this away, but I'm gonna take it back out.
Look at what this
blessing.
This
girl right here.
Blessing.
Oh my
freaking
God.
Gorilla. Look at it. Look at this. Look at my hairline. But don't look too closely.
What can I say?
That's problematic.
Are you having a good first con?
I really am. Oh my God.
Taking a little break and fixing wigs and eyes and all that goody stuff. And resting feet. Vay is inside the con, in the con, hanging out, I think with some Good Omens cosplayers. And
her husband.
She was looking for some Good Omens art too, so now we're just chilling, and then we're going back and meeting up with her again. Mm-hmm. Because, tired. And then it's only like 4:14.
6 minutes from 4:20.
Mm. Wow.
The trail, we blaze it.
The trail, we blaze it. So yeah, and then we're gonna go back, and then around like 6:30, 6 probably, we're going to change into Boku no Hero peoples. So yeah, 6:15, right in the middle.
Oh, baby!
Look at the blessing we found.
Yeah,
yay!
Such a blessing. Oh my God.
Smile, be pretty.
Hi.
Beautiful people.
God, don't bleed.
Would you like to make an offering to Shivalba?
To Shivalba?
To Shivalba!
Okay, so we are in our dance punk. Now 80s punk AU for the rave for the con. It is Saturday night.
We're just gonna see if we want to dance and if it's good music, and if it's not, we're just gonna dance to our own music. Let's literally just go outside and put music on and dance. We'll put Missy on at the top of my phone's volume, and we'll just squat out.
I have my speaker in my bag.
Ooh.
I have my panda speaker in my bag.
Hell yeah, we'll just go off. They don't
like music. Loud too.
I will just ask people to join our
rave.
Yeah, if they want to.
Join our rave.
So, we're ready. Also, look at all these fits. Fucking go off. So, yeet.
We said that before.
Okay, there we go.
Yes, get that ass. Ass. Never felt like this before.
What?
I've never felt like this thought before.
Never felt so badass before in my life. Oh, it is
good. Good. They better be scared. I'll do my toga face.
Just go to like this.
What's that mean?
That's less smiling.
Huh?
Yeah. Yes.
so scared of doing this in my head.
I'm an adult now!
Don't get ahead of yourself. Deku! Nani! Oh my god, I'm scared.
So many burns right now.
Oh, maybe not worth it, but what a best girl. What a best girl. Look at all these gays. Oh, what a gorge.
All these gays.
All these gays.
Oh, I'm already on the floor.
Wow.
I didn't realize.
Very impressive.
Oh, okay, let's do it that way.
That's fair.
Oh, no. Yes.
Shinzo. Welcome to
Yo,
class 1A.
What's up?
Yeah.
I'm that emo boy.
Caught you, bro.
Ba, ba,
you
pick me up,
bro? Ba. Oh, piggyback, bro.
Bro.
Piggyback, bro?
Gay.
Okay. Okay. Your hair is like a pillow box.
Folks, what's wrong with them? What's wrong with them, Rebecca? We're cuter. One, two, three.
Come out and show me. Work it, yes. There it is. The room is yours. They are lucky to be in your presence. Now the turn. Yes, you are a tiny god.